FastBucks files for bankruptcy. This after a judge orders the loan company to make payments on $20 million in restitution to New Mexico borrowers. New Mexico Attorney General Gary King says they are trying to get out of paying customers. FastBucks was also ordered to stop offering high-interest loans in New Mexico, but it is said that the company is still offering them at rates just under 400%. New Mexico's Attorney General has filed a motion to have the company held in contempt.